Wondering how to schedule Facebook posts on a business page? By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to do it. Let's get into it. Hello, busy people. Welcome to 5 Minute Social Media. If you have been putting in way more effort compared to the results you're getting back on your social media and you've been frustrated, you're in a great place. Every week, we put out a quick video to help you focus on the 20% of social media that actually drives 80% of the results. Does that sound like something you could use? Take a second, hit subscribe, click that bell. That way you'll be notified each week when we release another helpful video. My name is Jerry Potter, and in this tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to schedule posts on a Facebook business page. Now, it used to be that you could schedule them right on a business page, and this still exists on some business pages, but it does appear to be disappearing because Facebook wants you to use their new tool, Creator Studio. Now, Facebook Creator Studio is completely free and super simple to use, and I'll show you how right now. I do want to point out that you can only pre-schedule posts for Facebook business pages. This doesn't work for personal profiles. To get to Facebook Creator Studio, you just go to facebook.com/creatorstudio, and you'll see right here at the top there's a toggle between Facebook and Instagram. You can also schedule Instagram posts in Facebook Creator Studio, as well as IGTV videos. And if you want to see the tutorial on that, I've got a link to it in the description of this video. So for this, though, we are focused on this Facebook business page. Quick tour of Creator Studio. We're on the home screen. Content library shows everything that you've ever posted on your page, all kinds of different ways you can sort through it. Insights is going to be your analytics if you want to look at what's working and what's not. And then your inbox is a place you can manage your page's messages. You can also manage your Instagram account direct messages in here if it's connected to your business page. So from Facebook Creator Studio, you want to first say create post here, this big blue button, or if you want, you can tap the box up here and choose what you're going to do, video, photo, just like you would normally craft a post. So let me just grab something so we have it in here. And once you've got your content all set, you would just come down here to the blue button at the bottom that says publish. But instead of hitting publish, you would tap that little down arrow and you can choose schedule. It'll show you what time zone you are scheduling for, and it should show your local time zone unless something weird is going on. Choose the date, the time that you want it to go up. If you want it to stop showing up in the news feed at some point, then you can check this box and you can choose an end time for it. I rarely check this box, but you might check it if it's for a specific promotion or deal or something that expires at a certain time. But generally, newsfeed posts, unless you put money behind them, are going to stop showing up in people's feeds after a day or so anyway. So once you've got that all set, you simply hit schedule. And then I want to show you where to find it in case you want to go back and edit it or change the time or anything like that. So this is when we would go to content library. And then up here, I can choose the scheduled tab. It's not showing up right now, so let me reload the screen. There it is. So here's the post that we just put up. Shows me the time that it was scheduled. Two ways to access your options here. One, you can click these three little dots and get the menu here. Or if I click this over here on the left, you can see up here, publish now, reschedule, cancel schedule, preview, edit. So if I wanted to edit it, I would just simply hit edit. It'll let me edit the post before it goes up. If I wanted to cancel outright, I would just tap that button. Reschedule will just bring you back to this date. You can change to a new place that you wanted to put it up and schedule it. Now, if Creator Studio feels overwhelming to you, one more place I want to show you that still works for scheduling posts from your Facebook business page, even though the option to schedule is no longer in the main posting box. Up here at the top, you may see it sitting here, or it may be under your More menu. Choose Publishing Tools. And then over here on the left, you can choose Publish Posts. This will show all of the posts you've already done. And then right here, you can click Create and then craft your post. And you'll notice Schedule is still available as an option here within your publishing tools.
I hope that helps. And if you have any other questions about social media, you can search all of my videos, including some not here on YouTube. Just go to 5minutesocialmedia.com/search. I'd love it if you'd leave me a comment, give this video a like. You're not only supporting me, but also my two tiny superheroes at home. I will see you in the next video.